of the 21st of this month. I signed Proclamation Number 1081, placing the entire Philippines under martial law.
For the sake of the Filipino people, I ask Mr. Marcos to step down now so that we can have a peaceful transition of government. I call on our people to rally to Camp Aguinaldo and Camp Crame in a show of people's power and solidarity with General Ramos and Minister Avila. Thank you.